reminded that because of the killer's young age and because of what the judge called exceptional circumstances, he would not change the usual reporting description.
Get mousy. Get mousy, darling. Youngest murderers.
Daniel, thank you very much. Daniel signed up there. The Metropolitan Police have revealed they were alerted to an intruder alarm at the Hatton Garden Vault, where thieves stole jewellery thought to be worth millions of pounds, but that they didn't respond. The Met said that it was looking into the call, but it was too early to say if it would change the outcome of the incident. Parts of the UK were today hit with high levels of air pollution. The conditions were caused by warm, still weather, combined with traffic fumes produced here and in continental Europe. Experts warned vulnerable people not to take strenuous exercise outside. It comes as the government faces a court hearing next week over air pollution that breaches European limits. Our science editor David Shookman has more.
A grey shroud of pollution almost obscured the buildings of London today. The air heavy with contamination. A mix of gases and tiny particles.
Friday,
anyone with breathing difficulties is warned to take care.
That breaks us Saturday at 12 o'clock tonight.
Measured at monitoring sites like this one, the pollution is a result of traffic fumes along with industrial emissions.
Come on.
Generated here and abroad.
Get mousy.
By the wind from France. If you're beside
come on, darling, get mousy.
Like this one, you're always going to get some pollution, but today there's that additional load of it that's blown in from the continent. And the effect is very clear. This is a clean filter. This one is the running.
Give her a kiss, Fee. Give her a kiss, Fee.